The lawyer for the prime suspect in the Madeleine McCann abduction says his client will never cooperate with police, but denies it's because he has something to hide. In an exclusive interview with Nine News, Friedrich Fuelscher also slammed a recent search for evidence in the case, claiming it was staged by investigators.
He's the small city lawyer with an enormous challenge, defending a convicted pedophile as police work to charge him over the world's most famous child abduction.
Every person has a right to be defended by a lawyer in our system. He is innocent until proven guilty.
Friedrich Fuelscher was hired by Christian Brueckner 2 months ago when he was named as the prime suspect in the Madeleine McCann investigation. The pair both live in the city of Kiel in northern Germany, Brueckner behind the walls of the local prison where he's serving time for unrelated offences.
When you asked your client if he had any involvement in the disappearance of Madeleine, what did he say?
Everything the defence lawyer talks with his client is confidential.
What Mr. Fuelscher has told us is that the German garden searched by police last week was once rented by his client. He says police have known that fact for around 2 years, and he has a theory as to why the dig has happened now.
They want to influence the public opinion of Christian B to influence the court decisions.
Christian Brueckner is appealing a conviction for the rape of a 72-year-old woman and, if successful, could be released from prison within weeks. Mr. Fuelscher believes the search at Hanover was nothing more than a desperate ploy to buy more time.
What do you think they have found at that property?
Nothing. Nothing that is in relationship to this case.
Through all of the recent developments, Brueckner has remained silent.
If he has nothing to hide, then why doesn't he talk to police?
The prosecutor's office has to prove that a suspect had committed a crime, and not the suspect has to prove that he hasn't.
When Christian Brueckner was first publicly identified as a suspect in the Madeleine investigation, his life inside this prison changed dramatically. Authorities were forced to move him to an isolated cell as the 43-year-old became the subject of threats, harassment and intimidation.
The media has described my client as a monster. When we speak, he is very calm and friendly.
But German prosecutors are adamant the known pedophile is responsible, claiming they have strong evidence against him, including that Brueckner's phone was used outside the McCann's Portugal resort on the night Madeleine disappeared in May 2007.
Will your client ever cooperate with the investigation into Madeleine McCann?
Before our client starts to cooperate with the prosecutor's office, you could order holy water as a long drink in hell.
In Kiel, Germany, Ben Avery, Nine News.